Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crate Baits this morning. I'm going to play around and paint this little square bill. I've already went ahead and put some pearl silver on it. I'll come back and take some black ink. I get asked all the time. I'm using a Master G266 airbrush. I pay 21 bucks for this airbrush. Been using them for years. I don't think they have this one anymore. I think they've gone to a 255 or something different. I don't know. I just order replacement needles when I need them. But that's all I use. I spray at 20 PSI, everything I do. I don't mess with my compressor. I put it at 20 PSI and that's where it stays. It's all about learning to control, pushing air, you know, how far you push down and pull back. You know, it's like right here, if I want to go smoke, you know, I'm just barely pushing down my needle and pulling back. Figured it had to fall back yonder. This might be too small of a bait, but we're going to try it. finding my edge. Put my little stencils I use a lot of in a box so I can keep up with them, and now it's such a pain in the butt getting them out. I'm gonna go ahead, I think, put the shad dot on this thing just so I don't have to come back later. I got the black. Clean this airbrush out. for sure if that's the one I want to use. I should have thought about this before I started. Putting a little bit of shade shift, airbrush. I got this material from somewhere. I've been trying to use it, but it's kind of small, so you really have to play with it. Believe me, doing this right here is really hard to see. I'm not sure if I want to use this color across the back or a different color. Gonna take a drop of candy yellow. Not gonna need much. All I'm doing is just adding a little bit of color to that. I think I'm going to go with a brighter yellow on the bottom. A drop of Pretex yellow. Enough. Scraped that a while ago. I'm gonna have to come back with a little bit of black and touch that up. But that's part of it. It's kind of back and forth. I was going to try a lighter shade shift on it, but I'm not for sure if I want to go with a darker one. Or I've got this here. It's yellow, greenish blue. That's on the side. I think I'm going to go with this one here is a gold, green, and blue. I don't want it, I'd rather have it a darker color than, I think I'm gonna go with my standard old, this is the problem with having so many of these colors. You can't make up your mind what you wanna do. Kind of like it just black, but tying that in with the other color. So when you turn it, you see that goldish looking color, but as you turn it, you see this other color. think I'm going to leave it like it is. I think. Yep, I'm happy with that. Not sure if I want to go with a colored eye or maybe use the shade shift eyes or shifter eyes. I think I may go with these. You can get these eyes from Jimmy at lurebuild.com. I think he calls them shifter eyes. They just give your baits a really neat looking effect. And they change color as you turn them. And there you have a simple square bill, but nice looking. I really like these shade shift colors. They're SMS color shift. I think they come from Australia, but they really work great. But anyway, that's what I had for y'all this morning at Crawdaddy's. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.